Hi guys. Vancouver YMCA. The turnaround of a public icon. Case solution and analysis. The case centers around the turnaround scenario facing the recently elected Chief Executive Officer, CEO of the Vancouver YMCA. The YMCA has endured an extended string of running shortfalls, $9 million per year, has building debts to third parties, falling membership, and a maxed-out $1 million business line of credit. There are problems with its assets, old facilities with little renovations done in the last 3 decades, political infighting and union problems. The CEO has to work before the organization goes broke to turn the scenario. Thanks for watching this video.